settling into our campsite.
We are
at Craig Lake State Park. We portaged from the parking lot to the lake, a fifth of a mile. And we have paddled through the lake. And we are almost to the end. Okay, pull it out. Somebody lost their fishing pole this morning in the lake while they were tying a spinner on. Whoa. Fortunately, he had the other end of the line in his hand. So we have spooled up all of the line pulling the fishing pole out of the water.
And now my reel is full of seaweed dirt.
Yeah, we'll have to take it apart. Oh boy. So not all is lost, right?
Mm-mm. Oh no, the seaweed water's out.
That was pretty upsetting, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Has that happened to you before?
Never.
Never?
I have never done what you just did. Only you would do this. Mm-hmm. having a short little stint on the North Country Trail at Craig Lake State Park, 2.6 miles from the bridge at the back of the lake to the parking area and back. So everybody's gotten to paddle, kayak, canoe, and fish. It's my turn to have some fun now. They're not all thrilled about it, but that's what we're gonna do today. This is absolutely gorgeous. We did spot a little pile of moose poop back there on the trail. And there they are. What's going on up here?
This backpack is literally hurting my neck.
Oh, it is? It was too tight. That is moose poop. And then a little bit farther down the trail here is another pile of mouse poop. That's big mouse poop. So maybe we'll run into a moose, but we're with the kids and they talk loud and you know how they are. So it's not likely that we'll see any wildlife, but we might. Checking out the trail to Claire Lake. This is a portage route from Craig Lake. It's pretty rooty, hilly. Not sure why anybody would want to portage this far. But it's very pretty. Like we're going away from the lake. Like that would be the lake.
This is gorgeous. Very bad.
The boulders are pretty. Look at this. That's cool.
Oh, this is probably just a swampy area.
Oh, that's pretty though. I'm not doing it.
Why?
Okay, let's keep going. portage over here today. Maybe next time. Okay, this is Isaac, and the fish is eating his head. This is Isaac's number three fish, number three pike. Here.
No, I don't want to hold it.
Why not?
Let it go.
I don't know if I got it or not. Okay. Alright. Alright. Go. Go on. Hey, you're okay, buddy. Hey, you wanna go? Come on. Come on. Come on, little fella. Come on, little fella.
There you go.
Yeah, just gotta talk sweet to him. Alright. I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to go in. troubles. I think this needs to be pulled out. Yeah. Trouble.